is that? Somebody spent a lot of time on this. I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx? Alyx? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? is weird.
Oh.
The Alyx fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
The Alyx Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance. You must go. I will help the Alyx Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Thank you. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it. That's weird.
Happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever heard of Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
Thank you.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a headcrab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you feel.
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here.
Alyx? Alyx, you still there?
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here.
Load that thing, it's getting louder.
I love this gun.
Four shells left. Last two shells.
Oh, thank God.
I'm okay.
It was on your face and it, oh, disgusting.
Yeah.